What's up, viewers? I'm JGDSDHST. I'm here with Skippy, and today we're going to be watching a film that Skippy asked us we should watch for a video.
So I suggested 50 Shades of Grey.
Hell yeah.
Which is considered to be one of the worst fucking films released in our modern age.
Yeah.
So basically, for those of you that don't know what it is, it's basically a porno. But it's so fucking terrible that it's actually really good.
Yeah, so what's the drinking game?
So a drinking game is every time there's a horny scene.
Okay.
Anytime terrible acting. Yeah. That's all I got.
Horny right. And terrible acting. Horny, terrible acting.
Yeah, so a lot of this movie we're going to have to censor.
Yeah.
To put on YouTube. And, like, it's crazy.
Yeah.
Because this is probably of the same quality as an actual porno, and it's made by Universal.
Yeah. Now, a porno studio.
Surprisingly, this movie did very well at the box office.
I see.
Focus features or features? Fuck.
Sorry, I'm not focusing on what's going on.
I watched this movie for the plot.
The plot. Oh, really? We never would have guessed from the first 50 seconds of the movie.
This film is an hour and 2 minutes long.
Shit.
50 Shades of Grey.
Looks more black than grey.
Oh, yes, the grey streets. The grey city.
That's a shade of grey.
I've never seen this full movie before. I've seen little snippets of it.
I've honestly never seen it. I think Razzle made a video on this film.
Yes, that's where I got my idea from, Razzle.
Yes. Marcia Gay Harden. Gay Harden!
He's gay and hard. All right, guys, go check out Razzle. That's where I got this idea from.
Yeah. Because they definitely need our shout-out. Oh shit, this goes by the same guy who made the Tim Burton Batman theme.
Well, his career has clearly sunken.
Yeah, but like this movie apparently made money, so he apparently.
Yes. Hey, that's a shade of gray.
Yeah. Oh, look, another shade of gray.
David Wasko. Oh, yeah, by the way, a lot of the jokes that we make will probably be stolen from Razzle.
So. Yeah.
Oh, the gray house!
That's another shade of gray. I mean, it's not really that much. I mean, I've stolen jokes from Riff Tracks, so...
Yes, so... It won't be that different.
Yeah.
Why did I agree to be in this film?
That lip action, though.
Those bangs.
Hell yeah.
Well, it's actually weird for us to say bangs over here because we don't really say bangs. But...
Yeah, that's such a fringe.
Yeah, it's a fringe.
Well, those ones were replaced by Falcon Punch. Because I know this music will definitely get the video claimed.
Yes, it will. And possibly age restricted.
Yeah.
That's how big my dick is. And it's also a shade of gray.
Oh.
That elevator is a shade of gray.
Yeah.
Get a little bit sad. Gray Enterprises.
How original. You know, that wall in the background's a shade of gray in some places.
Oh, wait. Let's also add something. Every time we steal a joke from Razzle, we take a shot.
Yeah, I've actually never seen Razzle's video.
I did. Fucking whips out his conk. Christian Grey?
No, he is way too thin to be Christian.
Maybe this is Christian as a younger man.
Yeah. Where the fuck is Sonichu?
I don't have 10 minutes, but I have 15 minutes. This guy is already acting like a serial killer.
Yeah, you know, that building behind them is a
shade of gray. Oh, yes, that's a shade of gray.
Yeah. Wait, this isn't a gray, but it's throwing in your eye. Are you of age?
My dick.
Business is about people. Who wear shades of gray.
I've always been good at people. What the fuck? I've always been good at dismembering people.
Oh, my favorite.
I've always found that the harder I work, the more luck I seem to have. The key to my success has been in identifying talented individuals and harnessing the efforts.
You're a control freak?
Oh, I exercise control on all things.
I don't exercise. I fuck.
your company is involved primarily in the telecommunications sector, yet...
I don't communicate.
Fuck the poor. You can fuck in a shade of gray?
Some people say that I don't have a heart at all.
Because it's gray.
It's actually a darker shade of gray.
Do you have any interest outside of work?
I enjoy various physical
pieces. I also like painting gray buildings.
Steel, that is a shade of gray.
Yeah.
Did you just say I'm gay?
That's kind of gay.
It's kind of gay.
No, Anastasia. I'm not gay.
Oh, shit.
I'm not gay. I'm a homosexual. I fuck in a gray bed.
My condom is gray. Wait, I'm going to take a shot every time someone says gray.
Yeah, that makes sense. Have they ever a few to catch up on?
Yes,
yeah,
so... five or six. Thomas Hardy.
Class.
I'm just trying to get to the finals right now.
Okay.
And then I'm planning on moving here to Seattle with Kate.
We offer an excellent internship program.
Something else in this movie is quite long.
Yeah.
I've been staring at you ever since you came in.
I hope you got everything you need.
Chris Chan.
You know, those clouds are a shade of gray.
Oh, they are a shade of gray.
Yeah.
That wall is gray.
Yeah, it is. So,
70% of this video is just us pointing out that things are gray.
Yeah. You know, the rims on that bicycle are pretty gray.
I know, man. It seems kind of gray to me.
I want that to write on my tombstone. Very formal. Very gray. Gray.
Kind of intimidating. Kind of gray.
Why are you looking at me like that? Like what? That's kind of gray. Gray. How long can we keep that joke going?
I don't. Hopefully, the entire movie.
Yeah. Speedlings are ridiculously hot.
I asked him if he was gray. Oh, he definitely wants to keep his privates private.
Yeah.
Mom, could we have Tony Stark? Tony Stark at home. You all what?
She is the best character.
Oh yes.
I'd say the hottest character.
She's the least gray.
Yeah.
That laptop is gray.
Yeah. And the spots could be said they're a very dark shade of gray.
Some would say multiple shades of gray.
I'd say it's the 50th shade of gray. You know, those pieces of paper could be a very light shade of gray.
That pencil literally says gray.
Except ironically, that it's gold.
His shirt is gray.
Yeah.
But that shirt looks ugly as fuck.
Yeah. You know that handle on the car is a particular shade of gray.
It's silver. The rims on the wheels are gray.
Yes. You know, that's hardware. I'm pretty gray.
Her mom kind of looks fine.
Hell yeah. I love gray silverware.
I love being gray.
Oh no, this scene from the SpongeBob movie. I love being gray.
This guy is a fucking stalker.
Yeah.
He's in somewhere, all right.
Yeah. Yeah. Can I help you? Yeah, I'm looking for a particular shade of gray.
Particularly the 50th shade of gray.
This is white. This is not gray.
That's not gray, that's yellow.
Yeah, I suppose if you look at like the left side, this is
it's gray.
It's the 49th shade of gray.
The 49th.
I'm well averse in my shades of gray. Like the black stain on that piece of wood, that's a particularly dark shade of gray.
Would you say the 50th shade of gray?
I'd say it's the 47th shade.
Oh, yes.
I say some of that guy's shirt, it's a particularly dark shade of gray.
The 51st shade of gray. Or the 51st.
Yes, that sounds more classy. Those scissors at the back, they're a very dark shade of gray.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah, it's us pointing out shades of gray.
I can think of the 52nd shade of gray. That LED packaging is gray.
Yeah. Is a very exquisite shade of gray. They have a threesome.
This guy's definitely killed people before.
Yeah.
He acts like a fucking serial killer.
Yeah. Now that suit is a particularly dark shade of gray. That door, that thing on the door is a particularly dark, light shade of gray.
Yes.
It's a mid-gray.
Yeah, I'd say it's the 25th gray.
Yeah. Gray.
Shot. That screen behind him is pretty gray.
Yeah. You know, those handles on the chairs are a very dark shade of gray.
That fucking kettle is a particularly... Fuck, it's not a kettle.
It's a coffee maker.
Yes, that coffee maker is a shade of gray.
Yeah. I'd say it's the 22nd shade of gray.
The fuck? He fucking spiked it.
He's like the white Bill Cosby.
Yeah, have you ever heard of that word before?
He was pretty gray.
Ray was gray.
He also turned out to be pretty gay. He left my mom on Sunday.
Oh!
And then he cummed on Monday.
Oh my fucking God. You want one?
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
I'm a homosexual.
Thanks, Christian.
It was like Chris Chan from a parallel universe. You know, that pillar behind him is a pretty dark shade of gray. I'd say it's the 40th shade of gray. Gray.
Shot.
You know, from a certain lighting, her top looks like a very particular shade of gray. Why didn't you tell me this wasn't a shade of gray?
It's a fucking bomb.
No, it's actually one of Chris Chan's Sonic Youth comics. First edition Sonic Youth comics.
What the fuck?
What the hell? That's horrible. Why would you send back Sonic Youth comics?
I know.
They're like the Bible. They're literary art.
Them jiggle physics, though.
Hell yeah.
I have to go pee. My piss is a shade of gray.
Damn, those A's are looking pretty sus.
Amoogus?
Amoogus.
Amoogus. 50 Shades of Grey predicted Amoogus. She still has a fucking flip phone. This movie came out in 2015.
Fuck's sake. You know, that laptop is a very particular shade of grey. It's a combination of the lighter and the darker shades of grey.
Yes.
You know, that lamp, as you think about it, it might be a shade of grey.
Yeah.
I'd say it's probably like the minus fifth shade of grey.
What do you think he's looking on that laptop?
Gay furry porn.
Probably.
Stay away from me, Anna. I don't want you. Get away. Come here. Go away.
Tell me where you are.
What the fuck? Which bar? What's it called?
I have an IP tracker on you.
This guy's literally a fucking stalker.
Yeah. He makes Chris Chan actually look like he's not a stalker. Yo, that man got drip.
Mad drip.
You know, that man in the back room, background is wearing a particular particular shade of gray.
Yeah. It's Christian. Christian Grey has a fuck. Christian Grey has a vomit kink.
I'm Chris Chance.
Well, welcome to Grey Line NBC. This is Grey Chance. I don't fucking know.
Chris Chanson.
Chris Chan. I don't fuck. I'm trying to put Gray in there.
Christian Gray Chanson.
Yes! Chris Chanson.
Not by choice. Let's go.
What are you doing, step bro? You know that wall is actually a particular shade of gray.
I'd say it's the 10th shade of gray.
Yeah. Now those pillows are a particularly light shade of gray. I'd say it's either the 5th or the 6th shade.
Eat me. I had no idea you ate pills.
How long has that orange juice been there?
All night.
Oh, that sounds horrible.
Are you done eating your pills?
They were suppository.
They were laxatives.
They were meant to go up your asshole.
They were birth control pills. That pan is a shade of gray.
Yes, that it indubitably is. On your mom.
She wasn't fucking dead.
I mean, if you're into that kind of thing.
I mean,
if you're into that sort of thing, just go down to the cemetery.
I mean, if that's your kink, I'm not going to shame you.
Yeah.
Chris Chan has a necrophilia kink.
Wouldn't surprise me. I mean, he fucked his mom.
Oh my fucking god. Shouldn't have jumped like that. I'm off for testing the
limits, but... You know, that shirt is a very dark shade of gray. I'd say it's the 45th shade of gray. Do you remind you wouldn't be able to sit down for a week? This is pretty horny. This deserves a
shirt. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is where the porn begins. What an asshole, man. Yeah, he just ate her toast.
What a bastard. At least put butter on it or some shit.
Oh my fuck. He fucking takes a bite out of her next and it makes the same crunching sound.
I was pretty horny. Then I looked up your Facebook page. Then I went downtown.
Oh my fucking god.
Taking it around town.
Mostly human.
Editor, get ready to censor.
Hell yeah.
Why does him just typing and looking at that laptop look so fucking creepy?
It's kind of sus.
This guy's definitely murdered.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Painting a wall with different shades of gray.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna fuck you.
Until I have written consent. Imagine fucking in an elevator.
Horny scene shot.
That deserves a shot.
Editor? Oh, fuck.
What is this, a Neil Breen film? You know, that sure is a particular shade of gray.
Yeah.
You know, that door is a particular shade of gray.
Yeah.
That car is a particular shade of gray.
Oh, fuck. Ellie Goulding.
Well, at least I got the color right on the helicopter this time.
What are you waiting for?
Yeah. You know, that seatbelt's a particular shade of gray.
Yeah. Those propellers are a shade of gray. Hey!
Oh my blood.
Fuck.
Best song.
What are you grading for? Fuck me like you do. Fuck me like you do.
I must say, this is great camera work.
What are you grading for? Fuck me like you do.
I must say, that launch pad has a particular shade of gray to it.
Yeah. A staircase is a particular shade of gray.
Indubitably.
That piano is a very dark shade of gray.
Exquisite.
Exquisite!
Now that chair is a particular shade of gray.
I don't make love.
I great love.
I fuck. Hey, he said it!
Shot. That deserves a shot. Yeah. Now those walls are a particularly slight shade of gray. I'd say that's the third shade of gray.
Yes. It's fucking gaming room.
It's fucking like a gaming collection and his Sonic U posters.
Welcome to my gaming room.
Wife Bill, I told you to get dressed.
There's fucking two guys in there. This is my amiibo collection.
These are my anime posters.
Okay, all this is gonna have to be censored.
No, the room is, I think the room is fine. Just it's the acts that take place in the room.
Yes, the room.
Not that the room, the other the room.
You're tearing me apart, Gray! You're tearing me apart, Christian!
I think Tommy Wiseau should have been in there.
He should have played Christian Gray.
Yeah.
Wow. Christian is into some kinky shit.
Yeah. This is what Christian did with his mom.
Oh my fucking god. Yep, all this is going to have to be censored.
Not even Uwe Boll is this horny.
I know. And he's pretty fucking horny.
Yeah.
That's saying a lot.
I get a little horny here on stage sometimes. If I see the crowd and
what's that clip where he says he's the smartest in the whole business?
I'm the only genius in the whole fucking business.
I'm the horniest one in the whole fucking business. Yes.
Except this guy.
Please me like my mom did. Oh shit, I didn't know there was a reward system.
As there should be.
What do you get, fucking mom bucks?
What do you got, like, a chance to hang out with the car? No, you got a chance in my gamer chair.
You could become a shareholder at my gaming business.
You get to host the pub quiz. You get to have an OnlyFans. Oh, hi, room. Oh, hi, shades of gray.
Don't touch me, shade of gray. Listen.
That's kind of sad.
Chris Jan sleeps alone.
Obviously.
He fucks and then sleeps alone.
You know, those walls are a very dark shade of gray.
Same with that floor.
Yeah. It's almost like this movie has a theme of gray colors.
What would make you say that?
I don't know. Just a hunch.
What the fuck? I already have a contract.
Done other things, right? I'm a Chad.
But my dick is bigger than yours.
Get a little
sexual.
Shot.
What a long editor.
Fuck off. What a long run to this.
I'm not even halfway.
We're like a third way.
I.
Editor, don't show this scene.
No. That one scene from Star Wars. This is where the porn begins.
Yeah. This is when the big fuck's rolling in. Oh my blood.
Fuck.
Hey, it's actually a pretty good song.
Yeah, it is. But not the way I fucking did it.
I thought your cover was actually pretty decent.
Yeah, I'm not too proud of it. Ooh, whoa, hey!
Hell yeah, this was starting to pick up! She looks like she's fucking like 17 or some shit. Plot twist, she turns out to be 17.
Chris Chan gets arrested.
Wouldn't be the first time.
A fucking cop walks in. She's a minor!
I'm Chris Chanson.
Damn, boy, he got his thick.
That's kind of gay.
That's kind of gay.
Skippy is gay, confirms.
Please stop calling me gay.
I touched a
Willie in high school once, and it was just a little mistake. I love to touch that pussy.
Hey, I watched Magic Mike 3 times.
And only popped the half boner once.
That's as straight as you can get. I watched 50 Shades of Grey and only got a half boner like twice. And that's as straight, that's as heterosexual as you can get.
Oh my fucking god.
Is my mic starting to get a boner from this?
I mean, it's pretty normal.
Yeah. Just gonna...
Oh, okay, you don't have to do it in fucking out in the open. You could say the bed sheets are a shade of gray. Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
They're fucking blue.
Yeah, the covers are gray.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Who plays piano at like 3 a.m.? What's up, guys? I'm Jason. We're going to be playing a piano at 3 a.m.!
We're going to be summoning Chris Chan by playing the piano at 3 a.m.!
Whoops, I'm a cock. Oh, fuck off. Literally. Shot.
Editor!
Want to have round three?
Oh my fucking god. I thought he sleeps alone.
No, he sleeps alone. He doesn't fuck alone.
Oh.
He fucks in his sleep.
Sleep fucking.
My favorite. I wish I was wearing a shade of gray.
He's wearing blue. Shit. Very.
Yeah.
Making bacon pancakes. Hell making bacon, yeah. Pancakes.
Hog. By the way, like the video if you got that reference.
Yes. And if you didn't, what the fuck?
Yeah.
You are not cultured.
Yeah, you should have watched Cartoon Network as a child.
Oh, fuck off. Editor.
Shot.
And damn, boy.
Hell yeah.
No.
I have to shave. Oh, yes, a good quality belt.
Oh, fuck. Oh shit.
Oh, that's not a belt.
This guy is a fucking kinker.
He's a Chad. Unlike Chris Chan.
Editor. I don't understand.
I don't understand. I need a shot.
Don't move.
Christian, your mom's Christian. Here. We have dino nuggets. You know, that man's suit is a particular shade of gray.
Great.
Yeah, that's a shot.
Where the fuck did they get these names? They went on a fucking random name generator.
I think maybe this was, I think maybe this movie was based on a book.
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah, but these are definitely very common names.
Yeah. Now that oven has a particular shade of gray.
That fridge.
Yeah.
It's a particular shade of gray.
I'd say that's the 27th shade of gray.
How many shades of gray are there?
54.
Damn it. It was in 69.
420.
That's the 420th shade of gray.
I wish there was more gray in this room.
My man's a fucking player.
Hell yeah.
Ah, horny shit.
Yeah, shut up.
Neither of these two characters have fucking personality.
Yeah.
It's like, hey, let's fuck. And that's about it.
Yeah. At least John and Lisa had some sort of a dynamic.
Yeah, and they were actually entertaining to watch.
Yeah.
I don't watch this for the fucking plot.
This movie's like a shittier version of The Room.
It's literally The Room if The Room were a shitty porno.
Yeah. Yeah, that last jacket is a particular shade of gray.
And also very drippy.
Yeah. Yeah, that man's car is also a very particular shade of gray.
That motorway is a particular shade of gray.
Indubitably.
Hold my blood.
Hold my blood.
Hold my gray.
Hold my gun.
Hold my shades.
I'm hard.
It's just us fucking super fun. Ready! Ready to get it on. This gray part of me.
It's kind of a gray area.
It's a gray area of my life.
I like how the shadows made the ground look like a particular shade of gray.
Yes, dark gray. That boardwalk is a particular shade of gray.
Correct.
Well, kind of.
I got horny. I went to horny jail. In horny jail.
I've never not eaten a human being. We're all human beings.
Gray loves you as a person, as a human being. Everybody betrayed me. I fell out with this world. You know, that door is a particular shade of gray.
It is. So is that car. So is the dashboard.
So is the little marking on the car.
So is the glove compartment. That watch is a particular shade of gray.
And that's true. That door handle is a particular shade of gray.
Later, Grader. Don't jiggle physics, though.
Hell yeah.
That's a very common name. Mm-hmm. I thought she was fucking gay.
Yeah.
Was she not dating that fucking person?
I don't.
It's very confusing.
Yeah.
That laptop is gray.
Hell yeah. The laptop is the 30th shade of gray.
Indubitably. You fix your fringe.
That's kind of sus.
That's kind of gray.
Following are the terms of a binding contract between the dominant and the submissive. The fundamental purpose of this contract is to allow the submissive to explore her sensuality and her limits safely. The dominant and submissive agree and acknowledge that all that occurs under the terms of this
contract. What the fuck?
It's about, I think it's about dominance.
Submissive will agree to any sexual activity deemed fit and pleasurable by the dominant.
What the fuck?
Accepting those activities
as long as... You know, that pavement's a particular shade of gray. You know, that man's hair is a particular shade of gray.
The roof of that building was a shade of gray.
Oh, yeah. That Ferris wheel is a very particular shade of gray.
That TV is a particular shade of gray.
Submissive will eat regularly to maintain her health and well-being from the prescribed list of foods. Appendix 4.
The lighting makes them look like a particular shade of gray.
He will do so easily and without hesitation.
I don't hesitate. I fuck.
The submissive shall always conduct herself in a respectful manner to the
dog. I don't conduct.
I fuck. That text is a particular shade of gray.
Gray.
The dominant may flog, spank, with or corporally punish the submissive.
Gay furry porn.
The safe word yellow will be used to bring to the attention of the dominant that the submissive is close to her limit. When the safe word red is spoken, the dominant's action will cease.
Opens Reddit. Submissive and breedable.
Oh my fucking god. Editor.
Fuck. That man's here is a particular shade of gray. Dare I say, the 49th shade of gray.
No, this can't be happening.
Perhaps the archives are incomplete. Chris Chan.
He fucking broke into her house. She should call the cops.
Yeah. Then he's minted, so.
Oh my god, this guy actually looks like the guy that played fucking Anakin Skywalker.
Yeah.
Hayden Christian. Hayden Christian? We found it.
Fuck yeah.
No, I want a shade of gray.
That belt is a particular shade of gray.
Editor.
Fuck.
Shot.
Them yoga pants, though.
Oh shit.
Pogger.
Watching
porn with the boys.
Pogger. Porner. Porng. No. Oh shit. This can be considered rape.
Yeah. Come on, Christian. Not even Christian would go this far.
My fucking god. So. This man breaks into her house and forces her to fuck. That yes. Is rape.
I think this proves the Cosby theory.
I'll feature you on the Cosby show.
Oh my fucking god.
Hold my blood. Hold my shades of gray. What the fuck?
I'm gonna be honest, I'm not getting a boner from this.
No, this is just fucking weird.
Yeah.
This is too fucking kinky.
Yeah.
Damn, boy!
Oh, hell yeah.
Damn, boy.
As it should be.
That condom is a shade of gray. Fuck yeah.
Oh yes, the anal grind. Oh
my fucking god. Editor. You have a lot of fucking work to do on this video.
You know, it takes about 2 or 3 hours to edit a video.
Really?
Yeah.
That's not actually too bad.
Yeah. You are tearing me apart!
You're tearing me apart, Anastasia! Anesthesia.
Just basically want to have an anesthetic.
Damn, boy.
Hell yeah.
Editor.
She got them fine chicken thighs.
Because I have a boner. And it's gray.
I have facial hair, and it's a particular shade of gray.
I don't sleep with anyone. I fuck. I don't make love. I fuck your mom.
I don't make love. I fuck your sister. I fuck your older sister.
Oh my fucking god. My oldest sister is 16.
Shit. And it's legal age in some areas.
Oh my fucking god. Those laptops are considered a shade of gray.
Hell yeah.
I have some issues with the paperwork. It's too gray.
I can't read in the text.
Oh wait, it's a contract. There's a gray area on this clause.
True.
I'll wear a suit. It'll be gray.
It'll be the 22nd shade of gray.
If I had a euro for every time we said the word gray in this video,
we'd be minted. I'd actually buy some fairly decent stuff. Like, I don't know, like a bottle of champagne or some shit.
Yeah.
I must say, that tiling is a very particular shade of gray.
That tie is a particular shade of gray.
True. That panda is not a particular shade of gray.
What the f- Was he not able to pay the fucking electricity bill?
And we have only 59 minutes left.
We're only slightly over halfway. I don't note. I fuck.
I use my dick to write.
You think this is funny? We live in a gray society!
There's the rich and there's the poor, and the rest is a gray area. A don't think we're ever going to run out of gray puns.
Never. Editor.
Fuck. No, I think the word sex is okay, just not the showing of the sex.
Yes. Yes and no. Oh, fuck. They're a shade of gray. I don't disclose.
I fuck. I fuck in a gray bed.
I fuck in a gray bed with a gray condom in a gray room.
With gray socks. And a great camera.
Something to gray sitter. Shit, is this guy from DeviantArt? He's pretty fucking kinky.
Yeah. To be fair, I've seen much worse stuff on DeviantArt.
That does not surprise me.
No fucking.
Whatever you want.
On the date, they can go and paint walls a shade of gray. What the fuck? I don't fuck, I make love. That's a very normal thing to say.
Yeah.
I'll fuck you in the middle of next week.
I'll fuck you so hard it'll become next week.
I'll fuck you so hard you'll become Christian.
No, I think she'll become Sonic you.
I love eating flesh.
Hell yeah.
No, he does.
Well, I mean, flesh doesn't really have much of a taste to it, so...
How the fuck would you know? Do you eat fucking humans?
Sometimes,
Shit. What the fuck? This is a leaked conversation of Chris Chan with his mom. Editor, get ready!
Fuck! That lip action though. Great
shot.
I know about your Sonichu pillows.
Why do I think you're telling me goodbye?
Because I'm leaving.
Hey! Dad!
Yo, that man got drip.
He got mad drip.
You know, his hair is a particular shade of gray.
It is.
Haha, he went to university. What a fucking loser.
What a fucking loser.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he said gray, so. Yeah.
Sure.
Ah, Ken, number one.
I heard he's gray.
To help eradicate hunger and poverty across the globe.
And grayness across the globe.
I myself have known what it's like to be profoundly hungry. But this is a very personal mission for me.
Yes, she's of age.
all the time he had a countdown. Days until legal. With a picture of her.
He marked it on his calendar. Chris Gray. Chris Gray.
Can I get Cam?
Yeah, no? Sure. Yeah, you can.
Can number two. Door over at the gray wall.
No, the can is a very particular shade of gray.
It is, with hints of red.
Oh, yeah. Gray.
Shot.
You know, that highway is a particular shade of gray.
It is.
Imagine champagne out of a coffee cup. That just sounds bad.
Yeah. Where the fuck are your wine glasses? Yeah. You're a fucking billionaire.
I wish it was gray, but
it's red.
What the fuck? It's at least just okay. Just take the car and repaint it gray. Then it'll be fine.
Yeah. Editor!
Hell yeah. No, this is okay.
This part here is okay, at least.
You like it?
Oh my fucking god. This is the horniest fucking movie I've ever seen.
I've seen worse.
I don't enter worlds. I fuck.
Do it again. I wasn't looking. A little horny, but otherwise I'm fine.
His car is a shade of gray.
Hell yeah. What are long is left?
No.
Fuck.
Why is it 47?
Why is this movie 2 hours long?
Two-hour-long porno.
This is the longest movie we've watched so far.
Yeah, that is. Boo-hoo, let me play you a song on the world's greatest violin.
No, it is the world's greatest violin. See?
That's a pretty gray skyline.
Yeah. It's a pretty gray world.
She never answered the fucking question. Editor, get ready. To my gaming room. Let's play some Minecraft. Some Graycraft.
Let's play some Fortnite.
Some Gray Knight.
Gray Knight. Editor!
Editor!
will say it shows a very particular shade of gray.
It is.
Oh, she's wet.
Fuck.
It's about getting a little bit horny right now.
I think that's what's supposed to happen.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
What the fuck? Why is this so fucking horny?
This is a horny scene, isn't it? Shut
up. Editor. You're gonna be dead after editing this.
Yeah. Shot. Like, I don't think this really counts as a horny shot, but I really fucking need it.
Especially if you're going to be editing this video.
Yeah.
Christian Grey is the kinkiest fucking guy I've ever seen.
Yeah. Hopefully Chris Chesson doesn't walk in. Friend, why don't you go play with the neighbor's kid? The neighbor's kid.
What the fuck?
I yawned.
Okay, good. Horny shit.
Yeah, sure.
Oh shit, we cannot show any of this. Damn, boy. She kind of thick.
This is the highest budget of porno I've ever seen.
Hold my
hold
my kinks.
You know, that stick is a particular shade of gray.
It is. God, this movie is fucking terrible.
Yeah. I don't know this movie's IMDb rating is. It is 4.2 out of 10.
What a surprise.
So this movie's rating is literally 420 out of 1,000. I'm Chris Chanson. No, please have a seat.
Welcome to Gray Line NBC. I'm Chris Chanson. Oh, fuck. That bed is a shade of gray.
Hell yeah. That staircase is a particular shade of gray. Remember
my mother mentioned dinner? My sister needs some. We're gonna have a threesome.
Fog. Oh, my blood.
Oh, my blood.
Hold my shade of gray. Oh, my pussy.
Imagine this movie, but instead of Christian Grey, it's Pink Guy.
Yeah, that would be much better. Can I have the pussy, please?
Hey, boss, sign the contract, boss.
Hey, boss, they think I'm gay, boss.
And then I see where she tried to fucking leave. Boss, please!
Give me the pussy, boss. You know, those plates are a very particular shade of gray.
It is.
I'd say it's the zeroth shade of gray.
The zeroth.
What are you doing, stepdad?
Oh my fucking god. Not now.
After.
Fucking throws her in the lake. You have no right to be mad. But I am mad. Paul's twitching me mad. Ow! I don't try. I fuck.
33 minutes left.
Oh my fucking god.
This movie's pacing is horrible.
Because he's a fucking... fucking stalker, serial killer fucking guy.
Yeah.
Christian Grey gets kink shamed.
Down there. Fucking kills her. What's the crack?
I don't dream. I fuck.
Fucking punches her. I don't punch.
I fuck. I don't sleep. I fuck.
I don't have a bed. I fuck. Well, they're fucking multi-mirrors, not fucking Ryanair. They're on Aer Lingus.
Christian Grey goes on Aer Lingus. Grey Lingus. Aer Grey. Greyless.
Yes, she's been upgraded from Aer Lingus to Ryanair. Yo, that car's a shade of gray.
Hey.
Kind of looks like Mark Ruffalo.
A little bit.
Mom, can we write Mark Ruffalo? If you have Mark Ruffalo at home. Mark Ruffalo at home.
That's my secret, Cap. I'm always great.
I like how the background is a very particular shade of gray.
It is.
Pog.
Pog jam.
The plot twist, the friend is actually Joji.
Fuck.
No, it's Pink Guy.
Pink Guy.
Can I have a pizza, please?
Kevin, pizza, please!
Hamburger, please!
Can I have a hamburger, please?
What the fuck? Imagine drinking in the afternoon. Oh shit. It's Chris Chan. He won't stop stalking me. No, I don't like your son.
What the fuck?
Fuck.
If it's not gray, I will send it back.
I won't even give a tip.
This guy's... He's a fucking stalker. He flew all the way over there.
Throws it in her face.
You let her, will you let her fucking drink?
Yeah.
Fucking dick.
Yeah. She's a child.
She's a child. Chris Chan, no! Don't do it, Chris Chan.
Son Chu would not approve. I don't eat breakfast.
I fuck.
You know, that bridge is a particular shade of gray.
It is.
You know, some of those planes are a particular shade of gray.
They are. That guy's hair is a particular shade of gray.
That guy's beard is also a particular shade of gray.
Why the fuck are they in a plane?
Because
what the fuck is this movie?
Because they were in a plane earlier in the film.
That was a helicopter.
Still technically a plane.
Yeah.
Hold my blood.
Hold my plane.
How do we fly into Trump Towers?
Oh my fuck.
Hey, they didn't do that in Postal, so they might as well do it here.
Christian Grey caused 9/11.
No, Postal caused 9/11. He caused 999.
Oh my fucking god.
It's like 9/11 only happened in the UK and Ireland.
Fucking aims for the Twin Towers.
When did you learn how to fly a plane? This isn't written in like the... this isn't explained.
One minute you go from a porno movie and then the next thing it's a fucking plane.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I think it's kind of like how... fuck.
There's no continuity.
Yeah.
Is this movie nearly over?
Let me see. It's 24 minutes left.
Fuck!
Hopefully 23 minutes is out of the credits.
Yeah. Obamacare?
What? When? Just I found out the time. I think it's not happening.
What happened?
I should go back to Seattle. Come on, take it.
Home? I have no home.
I don't go home. I
There's an orgy. I want to go. You know, that mountain at the back, that's a particular shade of grey.
He doesn't occupy, he fucks. That elevator is a shade of gray.
True.
So then tell them that they don't have 24 hours.
They have 12 hours.
They have 25 hours. I'm pissed.
I'm horny.
And I'm pissed.
He has a piss king.
Oh my fucking god. Chris Chan has a piss king.
Wouldn't surprise me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got a gaming PC in there.
Oh, editor.
Fuck. I would pay someone to my videos for me, but I'm too fucking lazy. Also, I also like doing it myself.
Yeah. I can't edit for shit. You're fucking me apart, Christian!
She has a tickle fetish.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh.
What the fuck? This is fucking weird.
Yeah.
I don't know if people get turned on by this.
I'm not getting a boner from this.
Neither am I. This just makes me feel weird.
Yeah.
That now building is pretty grey.
Yeah, that sign is pretty grey. And people that are pretty gay.
Oh yeah, I shot for the last one.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Ooh. Fuck. Movie, please end. I said we're going about a half hour too long.
Yeah. This movie was 2 hours too long.
Fuck.
This movie could have been 10 minutes long and it would have had the same emotional impact.
Yeah.
I fucked the contract.
I don't sign contracts.
I fuck.
Sexual consequences.
Why do you want to punch me? Why do you want
to? I would never do anything to you that you couldn't handle.
But why do you even want to do anything to me at all, Christian?
Christian, you're tearing me apart, Christian! Because he's a fucking pervert.
Like Chris Chan.
I'm gonna punish you right now. What if I told you that I feel the same way as being punished
as
you do about me touching you? Would you still
want to
punish me then?
Yes. Yes. Horny all the fucking time.
Oh, yes.
He just said 50 Shades.
That deserves a shot.
Shot.
This is the longest 18 minutes of my life.
Show me your dick.
Show me that you're gray.
Show me that your dick is gray.
That you're gray. Oh, yes, a fine quality leather belt.
Editor.
Fuck!
Bend over.
I've been hit you 6 times. And you're gonna count.
But I can't count.
I'm dyslexic. One.
Tree.
Two.
Oh, wait. I told you I can't count.
69.
Demo, what number comes next?
418.
Wow, this is so intense.
419.
Wow, this is so intense.
Yeah.
What does this fucking prove? That they're fucking horny. That's all it proves.
420.
That's all it fucking proves.
It proves that it's 420.
How come this movie wasn't nominated for the 420 Awards?
Probably because it came out in 2015.
Fuck. Damn it.
No, don't touch me,
motherfucker!
Get out.
Don't touch me, motherfucker.
You signed a contract.
I'm fed up with this world.
Goes back to his home planet.
You kinky bastard. Have the pussy, please! Please, boss! Please!
Give me the pussy balls. Whipped out his cock.
But mine's bigger.
Shit. I see that your Schwartz is bigger than mine.
Fuck. The thing fucking fell in.
Shit.
That's what she said. Boo hoo, let me play you a song on the world's greatest violin. No, look. It really is the world's greatest violin. See?
That's right, Mr. Krabs.
Mr. Squidward, I should kick your fucking ass!
He looks like Onision.
If all he wants is to fuck someone, he should just get prostitutes. He's a fucking billionaire.
Yeah, he should get, like a waifu pillow or something.
Oh, yeah, that's way better. You're tearing me apart, waifu! Going to fucking end.
There's only 9 minutes left.
Just fucking end, please.
I think the credits are gonna pop up in a few minutes.
Hopefully. Or as Squibber would say, when I die, don't come anywhere near my funeral. I shot for the last one, it seemed.
Yeah, shot. Do not go there. This is my no-no square.
No, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square.
Chris Chan. Chris Chanson.
Is it over?
No.
Ah!
Hold my blood.
Hold my blood.
Hold my dick.
Hold my dick.
Hold my flame. Hold my car crash. What kind of crash? Captain Falcon, won't you come with me?
Come. Movie, like, why the fuck are you still on?
We've had this for 2 hours. Just like fucking end. Pussy.
Bowels, please. Is it over?
Yes, it's so.
Oh my god!
Thanks, fuck.
That was the longest 2 hours of my life.
Anyways, I've been JGDSDHC, here with Skippy, and this is the end
of 50 Shades of Grey.
Yeah, my favorite part were all the moments where there were shades of grey.
Yeah, that was definitely a highlight of the film.
Yeah, there wasn't that many.
Rita Ora played a fucking character, apparently. Shit. I didn't realize. Anyway.
Leave suggestions for other movies we can steal from Razzle to watch. And, comment.
And do all that shit.
Yeah. I'm good for that.